The war in Myrtana ended 2 long years ago, and its people have been struggling with an uneasy peace. The land has split, 4 factions emerging within the territory, each bent on rebuilding what was lost and making best with what little remains. To the south, Thoris unified the wandering bands of orcs into a volatile nation of warriors, still resentful of those that denied them victory. To the north, Gorn commands Gotha and Faring, standing guard with careful disdain over Thoris and the rapidly swelling orc war machine. Weary of an eventual attack, Gorn can wait no longer. An assault is launched and the war breaks out. To the west, tired of conflict, the brothers Enog and Anog hold the people of those lands together in fragile peace, trying to ignore the danger of war from both Gotha and Trellis, and pick up the fragments of their shattered lives. To the east, Lee segregates his people from the bubbling cauldron of political unrest, convinced that men will eventually tire of war, and that peace will prevail. From an unknown dimension, the nameless hero and Zardus watch their former companions and argue bitterly about the decisions and directions being taken by each as they attempt to secure freedom for their people in this time of unrest. Mirroring the events that grip Myrtana, the two begin to argue violently about the fate of the land both men have struggled over for so long. Zardus's position sides with Lee. Men will eventually tire of war, and peace will prevail. Enraged, the hero disagrees, arguing that a peace between Thoris and Gorn must be forced if there's to be any at all. Infuriated that the peace he sacrificed his very freedom for could be squandered, the nameless hero flies into an uncontrollable rage, intent on returning to Myrtana and righting the wrongs that afflict his people. Learning of his intention, Zardus bars the hero's path, beseeching him to hold his ground and listen to reason. But there is nothing that can be said or done to sway destiny. Both men, masters of ancient forces and skilled in the art of war, draw on powers that would tear normal men apart. The battle that follows, an untold legend in its own right, is brief, and the nameless hero walks away, but at a grave and terrible cost. Weak, beaten and confused, the nameless hero awakens.